Oh, what up, fellas? Tune into WDBL with True Interview. You'll see Ash, Kelvin, and Wilden.
Jake, how you been, bro?
Been good, man. How you been?
I'm good, man. It's been a month since you've been here, man.
I know. A lot of stuff's happened.
Lots
happened, man.
Perfect, man. We'll get into that in a little bit.
Of course.
And you guys got a special song for us tonight?
Yeah, we're going to perform my iTunes single featuring Slip. It's called I Don't Wanna.
My favorite, bro. I saw the cover with the chick that just almost took all my traction, man.
Shout out to Joe for taking that.
Yes, he's the man.
Yeah.
Kelvin, are we ready to play the beat?
Okay.
Are you guys ready?
Oh yeah, we ready.
Perfect, man. Let's take us away, man.
Let's get it. Hey. A little bit of an intro, but whatever. Yo, shout out to C-Track. He's on the song too. He can't be here right now, but he's living it up in LA, so be straight. She said, what's good with you? I told her we should get lost and find a room for two. She said she liked that, but she hate the player type. I told her I'm not trying to show her what the player's like. I know you've heard this before, I'm different, but listen, you took my heart on a mission. I'll take the chance that I'm given. I only want you, no gimmicks. Look, I got you, cause these other girls trying to cuff me like the cops do. They ain't nothing though, had to bring the other flow. You're looking too good to be sleeping in that bed alone. So grab your phone and just give me a call. Don't stress, no second guessing, I'ma give you my all. Now I ain't saying I'm the best, but I do have the crown, and every king needs a queen to hold him down. I said I ain't the best, but I do have the crown. I'm the king, you're my queen, so let's hold it down. Yeah, yeah. Oh, I almost forgot something. Right? Hold up. Bars. Yeah. Give him Slip.
Yeah. I realize we got a lot going on, but it's hard to be alone when I got you on my mind. I swear I'll always find a time to just you and I. Cook his dinner in my place, Malay Mignon. When you hop into the car, I'll put your favorite song on, and I'll even sing along. Probably get the words wrong, but I know that you won't mind. Can't wait to get you home, open up the good wine, hit it from behind. Your idea, not mine. Ooh, girl, hit the jacuzzi, living life like it's a movie. Where I'm a younger George Clooney. Got these girls that wanna use me, saying they don't wanna lose me, but they ain't never had me, cause it's you that I would choose. And I'll always hold you down, baby, you deserve it all. Right here when you need me, all you gotta do is call. I miss you like crazy every time that you leave. You're a gift from God, let him truly bless to receive. That's my special someone.
Yeah, me too.
I just let you know.
Shout out to Bar
Game. I'm not playing.
I'm a rapper.
I swear to God, man. I wish I had a hook.
Smooth.
I was trying to get in that song too, man. Yeah, how you felt about
yo,
that?
Yo, it would have been tight, yo. We'd have been down with that.
I was trying to jump in there.
Yeah, I was like, yo,
smooth,
okay.
That's smooth. I like that.
Yo, awesome song, bro. I love that song, bro.
Thanks,
I don't
want to do some laid back stuff, you know?
To make
that song, it was a whole little process because we got my boy C-Trax from West Virginia on that, who's doing big things right now. Again, shout out to him. Then I had to hit my boy Slip up because I know he kills everything. So I hit him up and. You know, we got it going about probably like 2 weeks, I'd say. Two weeks to take that song.
Yeah. And it's also available on iTunes, right?
I think. Yeah, it's available on iTunes. All you gotta really type in is Jake Lilly and it'll pop right up, first one.
Beautiful. How has the last month been for you guys, man? What happened?
Yeah.
Crazy.
Tell us about that Buffalo show, man, the one that we couldn't make.
Oh, man. Thank you for everyone that showed up, first of all. They're about, 200 there?
Yeah, bars rolled up deep.
Yeah, for real. That was
tight.
Yeah, it was a real good show, you know. Everything, I don't know, it was just a lot of energy, you know, it was real.
It was more performers there than you guys, obviously, right?
Yeah,
we actually did end up headlining the show,
uh-huh.
Which is real cool. Mm-hmm. That was our first, like, real big show that we headlined, so that was tight. It was definitely wild. It was honestly out of control. We have another one coming up, April 19th.
April 19th.
Sunday fun day
action.
At the waiting room.
opening up for Kyle. You ever heard of Kyle?
He does a lot of stuff with G-Eazy. You know, he's pretty big right
he's
now.
West he's Coast, right. Yeah, but he's coming up. Mm-hmm. So we're opening up for him.
Did every performer in had a bars or just bars gang? At the waiting room, at the one you guys did last at the Buffalo. Like was it? You said it was like 200 people, right? How was it?
Yeah, that was a lot of bars gang. That was
we sold close to that right there. Yeah. It was about probably 150 people or so total in the crowd when we got there.
Oh, that's beautiful.
So yeah,
it was wild.
It was pretty cool, man.
It was. Nice. I was gonna crowd surf. Jake held me back.
Yeah, no. Yeah, I mean, you never know. You see some stuff on Ridiculousness like that, yeah. And you're like, I don't can't do that. Can't do that.
Man, that's awesome, man. Yeah, when are we getting those bar gang merchandise? I'm trying to get a shirt.
Yo, man, I got stuff right now for sale. Uh-huh. To anyone else that wants anything, we got bar shirts. We got bars.
Anytime, man.
With like Love and Air says under it. That's our new mixtape coming out May 9th.
That's for real. Mark that in your calendars.
Yeah,
May
9th.
So you guys got bar
changing
everything.
It.
We got bars everything.
Wait, what's the name of the mixtape?
Love and Air.
Love and Air.
Love and Air.
Yeah, you need both them stuff in
it's
your
necessity.
Life.
Necessity.
But yeah, I mean, we got merchandise. We're still coming with more. We just got new shirts. It says it's with Joe on it. Well, that's all I'm really gonna say.
Oh, I've seen it.
Yeah, you see it, all right?
It says Joe's Yo,
those,
kitten.
Yeah, those are selling pretty right. fast right now. So
you guys got like a baby merchandise soon, but I got baby on the way.
No, I don't think.
Congratulations,
bro. Oh, man. I'll make one
wait,
some stuff
on
special.
One.
Yeah, wait, hold up. Wait.
Oh, wait. Yeah.
You want to talk about
we're turning the tables real quick.
Nah.
What?
It's tax season, bro. I plan right.
Okay.
Oh, he's playing. Oh,
I'm
okay.
Claiming
I'm
somebody.
Like,
I'm trying to get that two stack. Come on, Kelvin. You know about that. Nah, man. Yeah. Nah, ain't no baby on the way, man. Not that I know.
Yeah, okay. Not that I know.
Bar gang in the building, man. What's wow. up? So what's the plan for the weekend, guys?
Friday. Man, I'm going right after this interview. I'm headed to Myrtle Beach, man.
Are you serious?
Yeah,
nobody
right.
Nobody likes Jake, though.
No one likes me, though. No, right after, like, as soon as I leave the studio, yeah. I'm out to Myrtle Beach.
That's nice.
That's crazy.
Yeah, that's about to be a time.
Why are we holding you up, man? Hurry up, get in that plane, bro.
Yo, we driving, man.
Oh, you driving?
Yeah,
it's all
yeah,
of
we
you?
Driving.